guys, I am Peanuthead, and welcome back to Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. Now, we beat Coconuts last time, so now we're on to this guy right here. A squirt like you has been reuniting too many beans. I reckon I'll have to pioneer some new techniques. Now, this guy's name in particular is called Davy Sprocket. Now, seems like a pun on Davy Crockett. This dude I had trouble with. Like, let me tell you this. It goes like sets of stages. You go 4, 8, then 12. Then after you beat stage 4, then get to stage 5, then the music changes and the game starts getting a little bit faster. I'm not sure if I put it on easy. I could have sworn I did it. Trying to get... What am I trying to get? Oh yeah, just... There we go, blue, right there, right there, right there. What? Hell yeah! Get wrecked, Davy Sprocket. You're done. Yes, I beat that guy in the flash! Alright, next up, this dude.
I've got more sizzle than rasher bacon. I'm hungry and ain't meals on wheels, I'm after. It's you.
This guy's name is spelled S-K-W-E-E-L. And this guy has some food and diet issues. And all he can think about is food. Okay, we're just throwing crap at each other. Watch this. Yes, I got the chain right at the end. And I took too long. Whatever. Now, dynamite.
Well, blow me away! As if Dr. R had had enough stick already! Here I am to ride a fireworks display! Enough stick!
This guy is a master of explosive and dynamite and explosive relay puns. Like, there's no difference, except that the game gets a little bit faster, and the opponents get a little bit smarter and harder.
Hey,
I don't know what I'm looking for right now. Now we're just throwing crap at each other. Oh yeah, look at this! Gorgeous. He's done for. Boom! He explodes. Next, Grounder, which is actually one of the characters from the cartoon.
Oh, I'm Grounder.
I don't think I can write this anymore.
But you can call me Zeb, because I'm like a surface-to-air missile. And I'm going to have you for lunch.
Huh, I could have sworn I'd do this voice better. Anyway, Grounder is the best from cartoon, but then again, they're cartoon. But his angry face looks so wrong. He's like, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna kill ya. Okay, I have no idea why I just did that. I hate how clean his side is. It's like, get rid of those gosh darn refugee beans. Ah, crap! Now, when they start winning, they make a weird face like that. I don't really like that face, it's kind of creepy. I'm coming back! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh, look at that! Oh my god, I just destroy him! Boom! Alright. This is like another place to stop. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like, comment, subscribe, and most.